Greetings, internerds. I am Joe Thunder, and welcome to The Hero. If you watched my my video that explained everything about this series, basically, you should understand this. If not, I'm going to explain it anyways. So, I have this character who I have titled simply The Hero. What I have on right now is some freaking sweet battle mage armor, which I will show you where I got it. Right now. Right here. In this chest, you'll see it says steal from Battle Mage's chest, so you have to actually steal from it. But you get this sweet armor, and it's quite nice when you want to be a Battle Mage like myself. So we'll just take a look at it. Battle Mage boots, illusion spells, 70% less to cast, time between shots is reduced by 20, restoration spells cost 70% less, carrying capacity increases health, conjuration spells less, destruction spells less, increases armor, stamina, magicka. Very nice, very powerful, very good. But this isn't actually the set I'm going to be wearing. Majority of votes voted to armor choice number 1, which will not be shown on the camera, and I have to go get that. So I'm actually going to do that quest on game because it's a DLC, not a DLC, a modded quest that I haven't done. But first, it's time. So the big thing about this is the challenge. So first off, I've been playing on novice difficulty, yes. And yes, my character is level 95. So first, we're going to set it on legendary. Then we got to turn off saves. Hold on. Disabled. So, I have to be responsible for my own saving. So, first, we're going to quit that. So, now everything's going to be really freaking hard, I'm hoping. So, so let me just show you my skills real quick. I went down destruction, and with this with one of my mods, I'm not sure which one, I get Battle Mage Aptitude. Aptitude. I can't say words. I got some restoration spells. I just dumped a bunch of points into enchant. I filled up enchanting just because I wanted to see, like, do some better enchantments maybe, but I don't know. I like what I got. Heavy armor also has Battle Mage Fortitude. One-handed once again has Battle Mage Proficiency, and also along with this move, which you might be familiar with, which allows a chance for me to decapitate my enemies, I have a mod that increases the chances, and also a mod that increases see, I can't do it. I got allotted in archery. I didn't go for the stun one at top. I felt like that was a kind of a waste. Sneak, lock picking. Didn't go for the wax keys. That kind of bugs me sometimes. I put one in speech just because I had an extra one. I wanted to get allure because, you know, I feel like a hero, since this game is all about, you know, being prejudiced towards... Prejudice? I don't know. I'm going to shut up. I might even cut all that out. Okay, so let's get started with getting that cool Battle Mage armor. So, early on in the game, I can't remember exactly where, I think it's after you meet the Greybeards for the first time, you get this letter, Benuni Livia's Last Will, and I shall read it. Dragonborn, if you are reading this, then I am dead. I leave to you lordship of my keep in the hold of Whiterun and everything contained within. As a collector of rare and ancient treasures, I have acquired much wealth in my lifetime. Unfortunately, most of that wealth has now gone, thrown away in search of one last great treasure. Hidar was a battle mage of great renown among the Nords and one of the original 500 champions. Companions, I apologize. He is said to have been buried with a famed battle mage armor, While strong and durable, it is said to bestow the wearer great magical power. I have found Hidar's tomb. It cost me nearly every coin I have and a decade of searching, but I have found it. With my declining health, I fear I am out of time. I may never see the tomb with my own eyes. Without an heir, I must reach out to a stranger to finish what I began. The only hope of redeeming myself lies with you, Benuvi Livia. And that's the story. So, I'm going to activate the quest. It's on here somewhere. Ancient armor, there it is. And we're going to travel to Karlheim Keep, which I can even show you on my map, is right here. So I'm going to cut to that, and I'll see you there. Cannot travel from this location, of course. I forgot I had that mod installed. So, yeah, I guess I could start explaining some of the other mods I have on here. Besides the Battle Mage armor, I joined the, I did join the Empire here, so I'm not even gonna attack them to free this guy. Sorry, dude. Your own fault for murdering people, I guess. So, Dragonrend, basic sword. The spell in my hand is a mod from a system known as Midas Magic. It is a magic missile.
Stop people if you're going to space. Plenty of room. Space, best place. All the time. No dragons, just space.
Sup. Okay.
Tell me, space cops. Space cops, help.
We'll just take you with us. So, yeah, I have that. I have another one. Maybe? Okay. Well, I have this dwarven bow. Nothing special. Fast healing, miasma, unrelenting force, whirlwind sprint. Where's that other one? There it is. Midas Meteor. It's kind of like a magical grenade. So those are the spells I wish to be... what I'm going to be using. Any other mods? There's plenty of mods. Oh yeah. I have this mod. So, Fusorda basically sounds like the Fusorda from the trailer, if you've ever heard it. Because I know some people haven't. Ooh, look, there it is. What else was there? Ugh. Cracked my neck. Oh yeah, I have bandoliers, so I have like this on me, and I have this, and I have another one somewhere, maybe, maybe not. Oh, I had this one, but this one carries more. Basically, it just helps you increase your carrying capacity. I'll be making more of those as time goes on. Oh, I do have infinite shouts. I wanted to turn that off, but I don't. Oh wait, maybe, I did turn it off, maybe, just maybe. Did that fix it? Okay, it did. So my magic armor actually gives me, that's actually kind of funny, I didn't know that, I thought maybe it's just because I had that mod still equipped. So, whirlwind sprint then. Oh, I have to wait for it to recharge. I forgot about that. Nice and simple little place. Sup?
Welcome to your keep, my lord. Your new keep, my lord. I am Sondil, the merchant. Benui, the previous lord of this keep, let me set up shop in this out building for the passing trade.
In this out, okay.
In exchange for my services as shopkeep and the occasional piece of information from a passing traveler.
Okay.
If you plan to take up Benui's quest, you may want to read his diary. He kept it in the study.
Okay.
Head into the keep, take the stairs up, and it's the first room in front of you. Here's the key to the keep. I hope you will be as pleased with this arrangement as Benui was. We made a lot of coin together.
Benuni. Benui. We'll just call him Ben. We'll take a look at him later.
Quaint little place. Looks like death. Smells like... Wait. Smells like home.
I have a throne. Mine! Okay, I'm bored. Oh yeah, unrigged books glow like this one. That's another mod I have. Okay, so I'm gonna cut out what I just read and put it in a separate video, and the link's gonna be in the description if you want to watch me read that whole thing in epic voices and finally in my own voice because I got tired of it. But basically, what that just said is this guy found a dungeon, cave place, filled with monsters, needed a claw, one of the dragon claws, to get through it. Couldn't find it. Heard rumors of the Kuro Claw, which I might have. Acquire Hidar's Dragon Claw. I must find... Said to be... Maybe I don't have it yet. I thought I got it, but maybe I didn't. Maybe that was something else. Let's see. Can I disenchant anything while I'm here? No. I bet you there was a dead person in this bed. Whoa, what's up? Slender Man watching over me. So the question is this like just a general mark, like I have to go and find it myself, or does it actually give me a lead? Because that'd be fantastic if it actually gave me a lead. I want to see what's in the dungeon first. Here's a unusable shrine. There's a whole smithing forge, plenty of chests, a smelter. Interesting. Does this mean I could hypothetically get two of those super masks that's underneath this dragon head? Who knows? I won't know until later. Hey look, a dwarven pot. Wonder if there's anything in it. Mead? Nope. Those look very futuristic, by the way. So it's a nice little keep. I probably won't live here. Though I do have a lot of crap I could just dump here, which would be actually kind of preferable, but we'll figure it out. So one of the other mods I have is it basically turns a lot of the little comments in the corner to something like sarcastic or funny, so... That's quite enjoyable. What do you know? I know where that is. Giants are generally peaceful creatures. Just don't call them shorty. See? Funny. Ha 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 ha. Holy crap, I was here earlier. Like, now I don't know if this is actually like a story place, but there was definitely someone involved here. Give me one moment. Outside, I found a group of banners attacking one of their own. It seems she was implicated with... Interesting. I wonder if that would actually affect me able to go through this crypt. We'll find out. So, let's bow these guys. Booyah. And we'll go in with the missile.
What was that?
Wow, that was easy. Maybe I'm too strong. We'll find out. I want this to be difficult, so if I have to ditch a lot of my stuff, I will, but I don't want to either. Get that. Hey.
Now is this a surprise?
I'm dead. Okay, there's the challenge. All right, let's try this. Something seems wrong here. Didn't mean to take your pants, sir. It's too late, though, I guess. Grab this book again. I don't know if I know that enchantment, but I just like to learn them all. Gotta learn them all! Ooh, what's this? Oh, I've read this. Okay, so I have to go this way.
What? There's a whole ship down there.
Where's orders?
Alright, let's put that there. Let's save here.
Until he gets back. The boss will
save.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Let us do that.
God have mercy on you. That's what you want. Damn you. Who's going to die?
That didn't work. That's and I died. This is going to be harder than I thought. Alright, now. I think I have. I do. I have this bound dagger. Huh? Missed.
That's the last of them. That magic away from me.
All right, we're gonna try this one. Oop.
Was someone there?
No. No. That did, like, nothing to him. We're screwed. Meteor. Where is he? Where'd he go? I think he fell. Oh, there he is. Oh my gosh, this guy is like wrecking me. Alright, let's do. Do I have an actual dagger? I have Needleborn. I guess that should work.
Take it and go.
Okay.
You're mine.
Nope. Take this.
I cannot.
Finally. It's very similar to Needleborn, isn't it? Maybe it's. It must be. Read that. Ooh. That didn't do anything, because obviously whatever it was is a skill I haven't maxed out.
Boss went down there? Did they?
Yeah, he's off to Regier. Never seen him.
Not reading that.
Now you're sounding as crazy as the cat going on about the pale lady.
Boom. Shakalaka. So, like, the basic enemies are pretty easy to kill, but the bigger ones are going to be very difficult. I probably can't lower this, right? Not from this side. Could be the other side, like all freaking games do.
Need something?
Nope. Oh, God. Oh, God. Fushroda.
Oh, we're gonna die!
That's not as powerful as I wanted it to be. Potions, weapon and armor. Okay. That's good. Die, die, die. Please die. You have too much armor for me. You are lovely, ladies, but I'm saving myself for Francis. I swear I'll kill him. Hello? I thought I killed everybody.
You can't hide from.
Oh.
There you are. Gonna cry.
Right up the butt. Health potion. I'll take that.
Huh?
Oh, hello. You don't die to spells very easily. Magic missile. I said magic missile. Okay, dokie. We will continue hunting for this claw. Though I think I'm actually doing... Definitely doing both of these quests at once. Ugh!
You picked a bad time to get lost.
I see that. Whoa.
Gods, what a mess.
God damn it.
Fair as an evening of springtime in Oracles.
By your mercy!
I didn't go this way last time, so we're gonna see what's down this way. And also, we're gonna be sneaking for quite a bit because I suck at this game. Well, now everybody knows where I am.
Yeah, he's off to Rajir. Never seen him so angry.
Well, he's got a bad feeling about this. Something's...
Nope, that's not what I want to read. This one.
Down there lately.
Now you're sounding as crazy as the cat.
Boosh! Man, I suck at this game. There we go. Oh, you're just regular bandits. That's fine. Oh! You're not supposed to see me! Run! Yes, I can. I just take this. You have no idea where I am.
You can't hide from me.
Yes, I can. Though my hand glows bright purple.
Guess it's all clear now. Now ain't this.
Okay, that's a start.
This is the end for you. That's a
punch you in the face.
We're gonna take that just because I shouldn't be like relying on a quest dagger to get me through this. I'll take that. And that. Weapons, set that there. Don't you love it when you can do that? Makes absolutely no sense, but you do it anyways. Okay, there's that bastard. Wait, save. Oh, yes. That's much more helpful. Ooh. I'll take that. Pickaxe. You may ask, why did I take the pickaxe? Well, I will tell you. Shut up.
Boss been down there too long.
Yeah. Let's wait a little longer.
Groovy.
Thought I heard something.
Really? I didn't hear anything.
Lord Mead. Drinking mead in the halls of White One.
Ow.
The maidens and the men.
You haven't heard that song, look it up. And by look it up, I mean check the description. I put it down there.
This chest is empty. As if someone has stolen from it.
Alright, so let's unbind that. Let's bind that.
Might pay off my bounty this time. Walk into the city of free man.
Nope. What's he mining? Silver.
We'll go in sneaking.
What up, bro?
Finally, someone came. Cat, Rajir, ambushed me. He's trying to take the sword back. I can't.
Can't what? Oh, he didn't finish. I think they see me. Hey. Oh, you just attacked me. I thought we could have discussed this like civilized people, but no. Yes!
Can I do it again?
Dang. Skeletons are like allergic to swords or something. I need to learn to save more.
Something's wrong. Boss been down there too long.
Yeah. And let's wait a little. Ah! Ah!
I remember that was there, of course. Don't judge me. Okay, so we'll go out, talk to this guy, and then we'll shave. And we'll take that gold. Combat, I didn't see that, so... Ha. Okay, he's dead. I don't care now. Now, we're gonna go in with the bow first. Because she can't see us from a slight distance, so I can hopefully get a couple sneak shots on her. Wait. Dang. Good. Didn't see that. I have better arrows I'll use. 20. That doesn't work. Okay. We'll use our ebony arrows from a distance. Yep. Oh, she moved. Oh, what's this? Hello, Wisp! I feel like Wisps are gonna, like... destroy the world. No, I'm just kidding. But I do think that, maybe the Wisps were healing her? It's possible? We'll refill that. Shark bait, hoo-ha-ha. Let's see, 35. Down to potions. Did I do it? Oh my god, I rock. I rock. I'll take that. We'll take that. So let's take a look at this. Target. target takes 15 points of frost damage and 30 points of stamina damage. It has more power. Is it more powerful? No, it is not. Why would it lie to me? There's a word wall somewhere over there.
Bait. Shark bait.
Hey, look. A dragon claw. A moon amulet. Flawless sapphire. Dat. It's a little hot. I had to turn all my air stuff off so I wouldn't be picked up by the freaking camera here, mic here. Maybe I'll leave it on for one episode, like maybe a simple episode. Maybe I'll do a side quest that everyone's seen or something. And you guys can tell me if it bugs you or not. Oh, so, option number two for the, Battle Mage armor, which I will remind you now with this, you actually have to do the Mages Guild, or the College Winterhold quests. You need to, basically go through, all of that and get to the Labyrinthian, which is, the last dungeon in that quest, I think. Because it's in that dungeon. So I'm still gonna get it, but if you guys wanna watch me do those quests, the Mages Guild quests, Mages College, let me know. If not, I'll just skip to where you get the armor. Hey, look, we're out. Nordmead. Alright, so that's all set. I hear a dragon. Okay. So, I'm gonna do one more thing. This is a mod I have. It's called Drunk. You can get drunk. And it gets worse as you drink more. It actually gets up to about... This is probably the worst you can get. I know I drank everything, but I wasn't sure. It does go away after a while. But if you guys really want me to do a challenge, I could actually go through it like this. But I understand that it will make people sick and it'll hurt your eyes. But if you want to see me do a video on it, let me know. But, anyways, next time, we're going to go open Hidar's tomb and... I guess that's it. I don't know what else happens after that. If that's it, we're gonna go... I'll show us getting the other War Mage armor. And then we'll go to Solheim and mess around there. Because I've done the main quests there and a couple side quests there. But I haven't done much. And I really want to try to enjoy it. So, yeah, let me know what you guys think. And I'll see you next time. Bye!